Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Tech Junction. Hope you all are doing well. First of all, open your browser and type deepfakemaker.io. As you can see, the website has appeared right at the top of the search results. Click on it and this page will appear. Have you ever wished you could swap faces, animate a single photo, or create stunning AI effects with just a few clicks? Today, we're checking out deepfakemaker.io, a fully online AI platform that makes all of this possible in seconds. From realistic face swaps to image-to-video animations and creative styles, like anime, cartoon, manga, and 3D, everything is fast, simple, and completely browser-based. Let's take a closer look at what it can do. Next, you have to sign up. You may use your Gmail account. After signing up, this sort of interface will appear. As you can see, several options are available for photo, video, and GIF face swap. First of all, let's try photo face swap. Here you have to upload the origin image, whose face you wish to swap. I'm uploading this image of a woman. Next, you have to upload the image of your target face. I'm uploading the image of this face. Now click on swap now. In a few seconds, it's done. As you can see, the face has been swapped very efficiently. Now let's try multiple face swap. Here, I'm uploading this image of three models. The faces in the image have already been detected. Now I'm uploading the images of the faces I want to swap with them, one by one. After uploading, I'm clicking on swap face. The image has been formed. You can see how beautifully the faces have been swapped. The skin tone, lighting, and facial expressions are all perfectly matched across all three faces. Now let's try video face swap. Here I've selected multiple faces. I'm uploading this video of two models. You can drag this slider to adjust the duration of the video. Click here for automatic face detection. Now I'm uploading the images of the faces I wish to swap with the faces in the video. Fo, the first model, I'm uploading this face. And for the second one, I'm uploading this face. Now clicked on swap face. After a few seconds, the video has been generated. Let's check it out. Notice how seamlessly the face swaps have been done. Unbelievable. Let's try AI image. As you can see, a variety of options are available. I'm going to check the Nano Banana AI as it is very trending. Here you have both image to image and text to image options. I'm uploading this image as the reference. Next, you have to write the prompt. Here I've written my prompt as to transform the model into a 1920s Hollywood star with vintage makeup, sepia tones, and a glamorous old film atmosphere. Clicked on Generate Now. The image has been generated. You can easily download it. Look how majestically the changes has been made. The vintage dress and makeup and the warm tones completely in accordance with the prompt. Totally incredible. Let's try AI anime photo. Here, I'm uploading this image as the origin photo. Now writing the prompt as to turn this photo into an anime character. Clicked on Generate Now. In no time, the image has been generated. Look how beautifully it has been done. The curly hair and colored eyes resemble so perfectly with the origin image. Now let's try video effects option. I'm going to try this AI kissing generator. Here, you have to upload your desired image. You can also turn on the option to upload two separate images. The image can be further edited using the given options for a flawless kissing scene. I'm going to upload this image of a couple. Several styles are provided here. I've chosen French Kiss with 8 seconds video, clicked on Generate Video. It's done, let's view it. You can see how seamlessly the image has been blended into the kissing scene. With such a powerful range of features, this platform is absolutely worth trying, especially since it offers a free trial. Sign up now and experience why it's a top choice for AI enthusiasts, creators, and short video makers. Whether you are making social media content, entertainment clips, avatars, or memes, this tool works smoothly on both desktop and mobile. No download or installation required, browser-based usage. It's incredibly easy to use and delivers high-quality results within seconds. The link to the website is provided in the description box. For more such videos, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Tech Junction.